Hi, I'm Mari Kate Nabuzny. I am from Ashland and the owner of Ignite Fitness Studio. And this is for 31 Days of Fitness in May. We just finished teaching a PiYo strength class here at Heartwood Conference Center as part of our business conference that we offer here each year. And PiYo strength is a great option because any fitness regimen, if you can figure out what you love and what works for you, that's the key to it. You have to really love what you're doing and find something that you look forward to doing each day. So PiYo strength is a little bit of a mix of Pilates elements, yoga elements, and then also strength building exercises. So not only do you get a great sweat and a stretch, but you also get some strength building and some mobility and flexibility out of it too. Some examples of some of the things that we do in PiYo strength would be the very famous PiYo connector squats, which basically you're coming out of a position, and you'll come forward and you bring ankle to ankle, coming in here with a little bit of a press and a push, and a press and a push. We will also do things that you'll see common in yoga. So we may go from a high lunge from here to a warrior two to a reverse. Stretch, but then what we'll do is we will come forward and we'll come back into either a three-point balance, and then from there, that's where you're going to find that connector squat that I was just showing you. So we'll start here, and then usually we'll walk the hands out just a little bit and get even a better tricep press here so that you're really working those muscles while still working that flexibility. So I would recommend for anyone, just try all the classes. Find something that you like. Even if it scares you, you might be very surprised.